The boy, a fifth grader in primary school, is reported to have jumped from the building after failing to write a 1,000-character assignment for talking in class. The boy's family and neighbours in China's southwest Sichuan province claim when the child failed to write the letter, the teacher allegedly told him to jump out of the building. This tragic note was found in one of the boy's textbooks. It reads, "Teacher, I can't do it. I flinched several times when I tried to jump from the building." Police are investigating the incident. They declined to comment further. It's understood the boy's parents divorced when he was three. After moving to Chengdu to live with his father and stepmother, the family enrolled him in one of the city's best schools, where they claim he was one of the top students. The boy's furious family have posted a banner outside the school which reads, "The teacher forced our kid to jump off the building."